Alcorn South, Millard West, good matchup. Wildcats 1-0 leaders right now, but the Storm tie things up with 9 minutes to play. Jessica Maddott beats the goalie. It's 1-1 through two overtimes. In the shootout, Kelsey Byer seals a Millard West win, while Wildcats edge the Storm in a shootout.